Simply stunning. That head-to-head record of 10-0 now looks a little bit better. What a time to choose to get your first victory over your arch rival, Jakob Ingebrigtsen.
Yes!